Right, so I got the eject cycle working better thanks to a friend from Discord, so now it does this. All right, so now to finish the rest of it.